Equity markets opened in the green on Wednesday following global cues. At 9:40 a.m., the Sensex was 133 points higher and the Nifty was trading 0.39% up near 10,100 levels. IndusInd Bank, Infratel, Shree Cement, HDFC and Kotak Bank were the top five Nifty gainers, whereas GAIL, Tata Steel, Hero Motor Corp, JSW Steel and Tata Motors were the top losers.